I think that we're very lucky in Atlanta that, number one, we have spiritual leaders of all faiths who really understand how important it is for us to come together, to work together for civil rights, for respect for one another. I think they are the key to this at the very top of the ladder.
Well, I think these kind of events, the honors are nice, but even more important than that, I think they help to really reaffirm our shared values that we have in our society, regardless of background or race or nationality or religion, that we all have so much in common, and it's an opportunity to really underscore that and to re-energize everyone to move forward in that, regardless of what the obstacles may be.
Many people in this country don't understand what true Islam is, and there are very many Muslims that have been doing very well in the community and in their careers, and I think this is a good opportunity for people to understand a little bit more about the personal people, their lives, and their achievements and accomplishments.
I think it's extremely important. I think it's they're a great organization to shed light on the Muslim community and to kind of shatter some of those stereotypes.
I believe in the ISB. I believe in its mission. I believe in its potential. I have seen it do some great work, and it has an amazing group of people that are a strong force in the work that it represents. And I believe it's a symbol in the community of what a nonprofit organization should look like.
I'm obviously thankful and obviously a little blown away at this honor. I feel like I'm being honored for doing the very thing I am supposed to be doing. Mostly I'm really glad to be beside people who understand God in this way, that we're not competing religious corporations, that we're brothers and sisters on a journey together, and that they may need something of my tradition, and I certainly need something of their tradition as we try to figure out who this God is.
We're all the same. We all have the same hopes and dreams. We have very similar fears. We are all humans with aspirations, and once we recognize that, regardless of race or religion, ethnic background, sexual orientation, once we get there, we really can't help but make a better world.